the real Christmas, Captain. We'll see about that bright star. The Star of Wonder, dear lady. A Christmas star.
Is that kind of like the Star of Bethlehem?
Yes, as a matter of fact, it is. Look yonder.
It's so beautiful.
That star will guide us to the distant land.
Merry Christmas.
Does that mean our trip is over, Captain Christmas?
Not at all, Jonathan. Some found Christmas there at China. But look yonder, mateys. The star of wonder is still leading. It's off to another distant land.
Thank you.
your country, Fanuel. I mean, Sigrid. Christmas is very special to us. Christmas trees came from our land, you know. We even have a song all about them. Oh, Tannenbaum, oh, Tannenbaum, how lovely are your branches. My comrades have given the world many songs of Christmas. My favorite one is the one that Franz Gruber wrote on a snowy December night when the organ was broken. Mr. Gruber got his guitar and wrote about how quiet and still and holy that night must have been, the night when Jesus was born.
Thank you.
now, Christmas is not found in a place. It's found in a person. What all these other kids found was this person, Jesus.
Who at Christmas was born in a manger because there was no room for him in the inn?
You know the story?
Well, sort of.
But you know him, Debbie.
Well, I know a lot about him, but how could I know him if he lived so long ago?
Because he's here, right now.
But I can't see him, Captain Christmas.
That's because you're only looking with your eyes, Debbie. Look with your heart. Look with your faith. The Bible says faith is being sure of what your eyes cannot see. Look, Debbie, and search with all your heart, and you will find Debbie and lots and lots more.
I'm Jesus' little.
eternal life. Ladies and gentlemen, our precious children and I have presented the gospel. The director of drama, Mrs. Jeannie Gary, if you would come forward, please.
Bill looks a bit surprised. Bill is one who puts in long hours here, often finds this a thankless job, and this is a time when everyone is being thanked for a lot of work, obviously, that's gone into this fabulous program tonight. Work on behalf of many, many who have been named and some who have not. But Bill is behind the scenes in a lot of this, and we want to take this opportunity to thank Bill, and because of the occasion we have with all of us here, we thought we would do that tonight. So the board has a gesture of thanks here for you. We have a certificate for you here, Bill, and it has written on it the words we want to pass on to you. The CHCA board wishes to honor Dr. Bill Balzano and Wanda Lee in recognition of his affirming manner, his diplomacy and tact, his insightfulness, his care and concern for all of us, as well as for our children, his leadership and unselfish service to Cincinnati Hills Christian Academy. Bill and Wanda Lee, we thank you for that. In addition to the certificate here, which expresses our wishes, we thought we would like to do just a bit more than that. We know that neither of you is from the Cincinnati area, so we thought perhaps, as busy as you've been, maybe you haven't been able to catch some of the local traditions that we have, and there are many fine traditions in Cincinnati during the Christmas season. So we looked around for something appropriate, hoping to find something you haven't done before. So we looked, and we found that up the road, not too far from here, is a place called the Golden Lamb in Lebanon, Ohio. So we have arranged for you to have dinner at the Golden Lamb. We thought that would be appropriate for you and Wanda Lee. In addition to that, your colleagues and faculty and staff members here have arranged for you to take next Thursday off so that you can spend this day with your wife and to begin to enjoy some of the traditions in the area. We thought that going up to see the Golden Lamb would be appropriate. We thought particularly, Bill, not speaking for your young bride here, but you might enjoy it because it happens to be the oldest restaurant in these parts. Have you been there before? You've been there, all right. Well, you may not know that it used to be a stagecoach stop. We wanted to have something here that you hadn't enjoyed before. You never stopped there as a youngster, did you, when the stage was all right. Well, stagecoach stops are known as an inn, and the Golden Lamb is still an operating inn. So we've arranged not only for you to have dinner there, but we've also arranged for you to have the evening and the night there. They have a few rooms there. They're named for people of fame. We've reserved for you the McKinley room. You didn't know him, did you, by any chance? Okay. Then on, that's for Wednesday night, this Wednesday night, December 18th. Dinner at the Golden Lamb, overnight accommodations in the McKinley room, breakfast at your leisure on Thursday, and a day off to be with your bride. So that's a gesture of our love and affection for you. Father, our hearts are filled with joy and praise and feelings as we conclude this portion. We've been lifted up with the voices and song of these youngsters here who have given so much time and displayed their talents so joyfully for you. We thank you for that. We thank you for each child, for each parent and family, and for each one who's contributed to making this evening so delightful for us. We pray now that you might dismiss us from this portion, that you'd be in our midst here this evening, that we might go out from here and enjoy the time and fellowship together as we celebrate this season. In Christ's name we pray, amen. You are dismissed.